little guest appearance here with Saxon, you know. We decided not to do anything except a couple of songs would be nice, you know, which we did today. And
what were your emotions? What were your feelings like?
It's great, you know. I'm just thinking of the actual building and probably a lot of fans in there. You know, these songs have played a lot of times in here, you know, so it's great to sit there on stage and start off Overkill again. I never thought I did that, so it was great fun. I wouldn't mind to play it an hour and a half more, you know, and get into the real stuff. But we did Ace and Born to Race and Overkill, and you know, and it's with our friend Saxon, you know. We wouldn't do it with anyone else, I don't think. You know, they toured with us on the last tour, and we've done a lot with these guys, so it felt kind of natural to go out and smoke through a few songs, you know.
And do it in America together.
Well, we don't have time. I'd like to. Now we're going to do Scorpions, you know. I'm in full tour with these guys.
You had to turn down Thin Lizzy then.
Yeah, I had to do that.
Was that a tough choice?
Well, Thin Lizzy was 6 shows, you know. Uh-huh. And Scorpions, we'd be touring for the rest of the year. So we're doing the whole world. And
that's a nice career trajectory. Really King Diamond to Motorhead to Thin Lizzy to Scorpions. I mean, that's a lot of
knocking in between them.
Oh, yeah.
A couple of years. No, but it's great. And we just finished U.S. and Mexico, came back, and now we start festivals here in Europe, and it's been great, you know. These are great guys, and we know them for many years, and I love their music, and as much as I love Thin Lizzy, you know. Thin Lizzy was one of my favorite bands. I haven't, you know, I played so long with Motorhead, and we were 3-piece, and that's a tremendous difference. You know, for instance, really quick, when Phil was doing his solo, I might have to be a little busier on the kick drum. Yeah. Here, I got to think the opposite. You know, I got to be easier on certain things and step into some other stuff. So, but it's a great challenge. I mean, these guys are so nice, and we've known each other for many, many years. And it's a great honor, as I said, to carry the Scorpions flag here, you know. And I wish I could have done the Thin Lizzy shows. It was a bummer for me, but... Yeah. Maybe they'll do a 50th anniversary, I don't know. Terrible loss to go from something like that to absolutely nothing. But now with Scorpions, it's great. I got to bring Scorpions in. It's been fantastic. And I'm not ready to put my drumsticks on the shell, you know.
And how long is the Scorpions thing going to
go on?
We're going to
do the whole world now. So we do Asia, South America, we do Israel, we do Europe again, and now we got to finish up a lot of festivals.
So James is not available for the time being.
No, he's taking care of his health.
Okay, so it's indefinite at this point. At this point, you're in the band for the foreseeable future.
We're rocking on, really are.